This is the clavicle, otherwise known as the collarbone. There are going to be two major structures we'd like you to learn, as well as orientation. So you're going to know that there is a sternal end, which looks a little flat with a slight depression. Then there is the acromial end, which has this curve. You curve up and it curves around. So when you rub your own collarbone, you're going to notice something poking out. That poking out, to help you with orientation, is this piece. So it's going to sit right like this. This section is what's poking out toward you, I'm sorry, away from you. And this curved end, you actually can't really feel it. It sits on top of the scapula on the acromion process. So to help you orient it additionally, aside from this part that pokes out at you, you're going to notice the tubercle. This little pokey structure right here. This is always down and in the back. So this lets you know that this is going to be a left clavicle, because this side is going to be on this, the manubrium of the sternum, as well as this tubercle in the back is going to be pointing down and back.